Rock and roll.
How does a teacher overcome the problem of finding time to incorporate multiple sources, according to the book? You choose the most important information and concepts and focus on those. They may be different from what the textbook focuses on, and that's fine.